Hello everyone, this is Mr. Morales. This video is going to cover some basic commands and features in Microsoft Word. It's an introduction to Microsoft Word. As you can see, I have some text on my document. I can use the mouse pointer to go to different locations. So the mouse pointer shows your location on the screen. It allows you to click to different locations within your document. When I click somewhere, what I'm doing is moving the insertion point to that location. The insertion point is a blinking vertical bar that indicates where text and other items will be inserted. The scroll bar, located at the right edge of the document, is used for moving to different locations within the document. I can also click on the arrows to go down or to go up. Another important command is the Show Hide button. When I click on that command, it gives me some paragraph marks, which basically show every time that I press the Enter button. And it also shows me when there are spaces within the document. The spaces are resembled by a little dot. Within my document, I can also zoom in or zoom out, pressing on the plus sign at the bottom right, or the minus sign. Another very important concept to understand in Microsoft Word is the ribbon. It provides central access to the commands. So at the top of your document is the ribbon. The ribbon is made up of different tabs. So at the top we have the File tab. Then we have the Home tab, Insert tab, Design tab, Layout tab, and so on and so forth. Within each tab, we have groups. So within the Home tab, we have the Clipboard group, we have the Font group, Paragraph group, and a group is a container for commands. And the commands are things that you can do within Microsoft Word. So within the Font group, we can change the font. And notice how there's a screen tip as soon as you put the mouse over a command. If you're saving your document for the first time, you want to go to File, Save As, Browse, and you get a dialog box that shows where that's asking you where you want your document to be saved. I always like to save things on the desktop, and I can change the title of my, or the name of my document here under File Name, and the type of file that will be saved is a Word document with the extension .docx. That's how we associate this file with Microsoft Word, is by the file extension. Also remember to navigate to where you want to save your document. When you're finished with navigating to the proper location, you can change the file name along with the file type. Is usually stays that way. We click on Save, and now our document is saved. And when we work on our documents, we want to make sure to save periodically by clicking at the top left, the little Save button, which is a square. Okay, that was a quick introduction to Microsoft Word. Thanks, and I'll see you in the next video.